this is St. Albans.
Leave the roundabout at the first exit. Follow the road for 3/4 of a mile. Watford.
Thank you.
After 400 yards, leave the roundabout at the second exit and continue to follow A405.